Minecraft. Throughout this game's life since 2009, it has had many ups and downs, but today, I don't know if this is an up or down. This has been confirmed for quite some time now, actually back since 2014 when the game's creator, Notch, actually confirmed this, but there's actually some more recent news here regarding this movie, and it actually has a confirmed release date of March 4th, 2020. Dear God. Now, as a Minecraft fan myself, been playing this game for almost a decade, I have to say I am not excited about this movie. Let me just give you the synopsis of what this movie is so far. It basically reads, Minecraft the movie tells the story of a teenage girl and her unlikely group of adventurers. After malevolent Ender Dragon sets out on a path of destruction, they must save their beautiful blocky overworld. What the f***? Where the hell's Steve? I honestly don't know how I feel about this. I think that a Minecraft movie is an okay idea. I think they're several years too late. Minecraft is definitely not at the hype or popularity that it once was at. So overall, I am kind of not super excited about this. This is honestly going to be one of the most cringy things to ever hit the movie screen. Unless Minecon would ever hit the movie screen. Just the whole synopsis of it. I'm just curious. That's just not, I think, what anybody would really want in a Minecraft movie. A teenage girl and an unlikely group of adventurers. Why would you do something like that? And you're going to start a story after the whole Ender Dragon? Why would you do that? It makes no sense to me. There's also a quote by Mojang, and they say this. Since we're a game developer first, making a movie will be new and very exciting. And while the movie has to be different from the game, otherwise you'd be in for an infinite movie in very low resolution, LOL. One thing will definitely be the same. We want to make the movie just as we make the game for you. Well, obviously you didn't do that whenever you're making it about a teenage girl. It still blows my mind, dude. Why won't you do it about Steve? Anyway, we're inspired by countless things, but not as much as the incredible stuff our community creates in Minecraft every day. So keep it coming. 2022. 3 years. 3 years until this movie comes out. And it was announced back in 2014. I doubt they've been working on it since 2014. It was probably, you know, just on some tables being pitched around and stuff. I would really want to see this, you know, be cool, be good, whatever. But so far, I am not impressed at all. They could have done something with, like, the Telltale games with Jesse and his f***ing pig. But they're going to do it about some ginger chick they just introduced a few years ago in the Minecraft update to make it not sexist because it's just Steve. And now they're... I don't know. Oh shit, it's actually by Warner Bros. They've never messed any movie up ever. I'm super excited about them being in this movie. I don't know. Things seem fishy to me. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. I'm a little bit fired up about this. So far, I'm not impressed with what they're doing. Maybe they'll turn it around. Maybe they'll change this up. But I don't think this is what we as fans wanted in a Minecraft live-action movie. Seriously. I don't even know how the hell that's gonna look. Is it just gonna be a shitty CGI and green screen? And some chick walking around with her? Oh my god. Let me know what you guys think. If any other news comes out, I'll be sure to update you guys with just my positive reinforcement on the matter. But thank you guys for watching so much. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you guys on the next video.